Navyadisha was registered as a charitable trust in 2005 to help rural communities embrace new ways of living.
Grameen Kuta was started to address the financial challenges that rural women faced. In the same way, Navyadisha was started to address the social challenges that women face.
Navyadisha works in rural Karnataka and the neighboring states of Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu. Water and sanitation. Joining hands with Swachh Bharat Mission, Navyadisha Trust is spreading awareness about the importance of toilets, water and sanitation. The project has assisted over 4 lakh households of Grameen Kuta members in constructing toilets and over 1 lakh households in accessing safe drinking water. Sugrama. Sugrama wishes to achieve 100% sanitation coverage in the targeted areas to create great impact for a new model. The effort is focused on reaching households which have remained unreachable till now. On a pilot basis, the implementation of Sugrama took place in Uridigere Gram Panchayat in Tumkur district and Vantamuri Gram Panchayat in Belgaon district. Sujivana plans to improve the standards of life for the struggling members of our society. Along with Bus Project, members are given education on health. Welfare programs of the government are explained. Women get trained for self-employment. Sushikshana. Through this initiative, Navyadisha Trust has extended its services to educate school children on specific subjects which are not part of our traditional education system. Awareness on topics such as health, water and sanitation, financial literacy, career guidance has been given to children from government, private, aided and unaided schools. Navyadisha, in collaboration with Grameen Kuta, launched several projects in partnership with other organizations. Its early partnership with Hippocampus and Swami Vivekananda Youth Movement helped deliver learning programs to rural children in several villages in Karnataka. The organization also designed an awareness program on indoor air pollution in partnership with Shell Foundation, Selco and Envirofit, which resulted in over 6,000 households buying energy-efficient stoves. Its affordable medical service program in partnership with Sudhanand Healthcare Mysore for low-income groups has touched more than 2 lakh people in Karnataka.
The pace of change can only be accelerated when every human being works towards the welfare of the fellow citizens.